You hailed? Squadron en route.
Ready for dust.
Mineral field depleted.
Life flight's here.
What's going on? Well, huh?
Ready for pickup?
Mineral field depleted.
We are running low on minerals at this location. Additional mineral supplies have been located nearby.
Our thanks, James Raynor. The Tal'Darim will pay for their treachery.
What is it? Oh, really? Well?
Now what? Here's your stop.
In the rear with the gear. Go ahead.
Mineral field depleted.
Ah! You scared me! Big job, huh? Yes, sir!
Waiting on you.
Mineral field depleted.
Yeah.
Upgrade complete.
Where's the emergency? Dropping off.
Bad news? Yeah. Gotcha.
Mineral field depleted.
Huh? Big job, huh? What's going on? Go ahead.
Picking up or dropping off?
Bad news?
Talk to me. Here's your stop.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through.
Life flight's here. Dropping off.
What's going on?
Base is under attack.
You failed? What is it? Who called in the fleet? Oh, really?
Ready for pickup?
In the rear with the gear.
Upgrade complete.
You scared me! We hear you! I'm going! That's a negatory. It's blocked. Yeah, whatever.
Called in the fleet. What is it? Yes, Commander. Abandon ship! Patching you through. Oh, really?
Where's the emergency? Loud and clear.
Patching you through. Yes, Commander.
Lifelines here.
Well? En route. Yes, sir. Abandon ship. You hail? Who called in the fleet?
Very close to the artifact.
Make peace with your gods, defilers. You will now answer for your crimes.
That Protoss mothership is formidable, sir. Scans indicate it's capable of cloaking nearby friends and phasing enemies out of existence for a short time.
What is it?
Upgrade complete.
We will join the hunt for the Tal'Darim.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through. Yes, Commander.
Is under attack.
Yes, Commander. Acknowledged. Patching you through.
Is under attack.
Mineral field depleted.
Okay. Oh, really? Whatever that means. Squadron en route. Roger. Whatever that means. Who called in the fleet? Yes, Commander. Okay. Roger. Squadron en route. Well? Oh, really?
Somebody, get me out of this mess.
That thing and set a course to rendezvous with Valerian.
You boys gotta wake up. Brainerd sold us out. I joined this outfit to fight the Dominion, not work for him.
Everybody simmer down. We trusted the commander before. We should trust him now.
You can't trust that drunk. Jim Raynor's nothing but a spineless coward.
You've been nothing but poison since you got on this crate.
That right. Pathetic. Only person you can trust is yourself. The sooner you peons figure that
out. Heard about enough of this.
You got them all fooled, don't you, Jimmy? But the first sign of trouble, you'll just duck and run. It's what you do, ain't it? Me, them, that pretty little girlfriend of yours.
Don't do something you're gonna regret, Tychus.
You got us working for the Dominion now, Commander. Taking us back to Char. It's like you're gone already.
This ain't about the Dominion. Our war has always been about saving lives. If the Zerg wipe everyone out, it's all been for nothing. So I'm going back to Char. If you're with me, it's your choice. Just like it's always been.
Now that's the commander I've been waiting on.
Satisfied?
Let's get back to work, boys.
I don't want to have this conversation again. And fix my damn jukebox.
Little help here. Anybody?